and he just put his eyes on me. Hey, Mike, how you feeling, baby? Come on over here and get some of this egg ball. It was crazy. Our first game jumped off and was excited, man. It was a really good, hard fourth game. Bank shots, up and down, kicking it off, all that crazy stuff. And he looked at me and said, little fella, you ain't got nothing for me. You know how I do on the final shot on the eight ball. I just hold the stick up real nice, and I'm just looking at Jordan. All right, Mike, leaning into the shot.
Oh, my God!
After that, he came over and said, hey, come here, little fella. Get that rack, man. Me and you one-on-one. Mike Jordan, Mike Miller, round two. I think the Chicago came out of him a little bit. He started putting a little bit more force on it. And, you know, it started going his way because he was having a good time and he was enjoying himself. It was so crazy when he started dancing. I was like, look at his mic. When he dropped the final ball, what else can I say? It was a good game, baby. If I'm going to lose, I'm going to lose to Jordan. Just remember, I beat you once. I'm one of the few who can go home and say, yeah, mama, I beat Mike Jordan down in the water. All-Star Weekend. Crazy.
Well, those